Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so if we take the ice cube and we have a lemon here and we just squeeze the end of the lemon onto the ice cube, it should create smoke in my mouth. It doesn't work.